Hello everyone, this is Ahmrikhan. I'm going to be trying out something new in terms of recording videos here. I'm going to be playing a random Doom level I found on my computer somewhere. That's a one level PWAD. Nothing special. The thing is, I'm playing all these blinds, so I'm not sure how exactly I'm going to beat these or not. Maybe I won't. This one is called AGAIN.WAD, and I have no idea what it's like. So far it looks pretty terrible. The WAD description in the text file literally just said it said 6 foot, 200-something pounds, and with a nice smile. Basically, it was like, you know, filling out a dating form or something. It appears that this is just some really terrible level. Oh, and it also said somewhere in there he ran out of levels to play, so he decided to make his own. This is pretty terrible. I'm gonna have to say I don't think this is gonna be good. Revenants, hey, stepping up his game a little bit. I don't remember the name of the author. It's not important. This is the start of a series, which I'm planning on doing. It's called Random Shit on my hard drive. The challenge here is that I'm going to be playing all the levels blind. That guy was stuck in a wall. Good job there. I'm going to be playing all the levels I find blind. If I die, I die. I'm not going to play it again, because it's just pretty terrible. It's not worth playing again. I'm playing this one in software mode because I haven't been able to fix the ATI bug yet, mainly because I'm too lazy to revert back to the correct drivers. And I'm also playing this one in Skull Tag because it's the best way I can get it to go in software mode without using Zedoom, because I hate Zedoom. So those are my conditions, just playing them blind, the yellow key door. This is going pretty terribly, I must say. These guys are really awkwardly placed. This level is just god awful. I haven't really thought of anything to plan to say. This is mostly unscripted. As you can tell from the beginning, I completely forgot what it said. I was distracted. Don't expect any terms of quality out of these videos. I mean, the name of the video, or the name of the series, is just called Random Shit, so let that be, like, some sort of foresight as to what these videos are going to be all about. This guy implemented some sort of trap, but it sucks. because I can't see shit. Oh, wait. What the hell is that? I can't see this guy. Is that a Hell Knight? Or a Baron? Doesn't matter, he's dead. It was a Hell Knight. Wow, this is really dark. Let's see, is that a Hell Knight or a Baron? That was a Hell Knight. Moving on. Another god-awful room. Are there any secrets? There are no secrets. This door requires a blue key, of which we do not have yet. I assume the blue key is contained somewhere in this level. Oh wow, that is such a terrible room to fight a revenant. because there's no way to dodge his fireball. This is terrible. This level is just awful. What kind of textures? You can't. But those are window textures, they're not wall textures. Oh my god, this place is.
Partial invisibility.
It's dark. Oh my god, this level's terrible. I can't see anything. And this is pretty much a death trap to anyone who can't look up, like dogs. Dogs can't look up. As far as I know, I mean, that's some sort of British humor. Someone can explain that to me, why people think that's funny. I do not find that funny. Because I know dogs can look up. I happen to own a dog, and I can make him look up if I have a treat in my hand. You know, you can make a dog do anything if there's some sort of reward at the end, and that sounded really wrong on my part, but I did not mean it that way. Moving on from that subject, and let's forget I even said anything. There are now Arachnotrons. And as you can see, I am actually not a bad Doom player. It just so happens that when I'm playing with Baos on Skull Tag sessions for Titan, I make myself look terrible. That's because, I don't know, I just am terrible sometimes. Okay, so this person did not align this teleport to a grid, which caused it to do that, and they teleport me back here, and I do not have a blue key, I must have missed it. Ah, this map is bad. No redeeming qualities whatsoever. Where's that blue key? Blue key, blue key, blue key, blue key, blue key. There you are. Alright. Oh god, now there's an Acubi up in this mode. That means. Again, with the dog looks up, please explain to me what that means. I am socially retarded. Is there room flanking? Yeah. Oh god, this is so stupid. Again, not aligned to any grid. Oh hey, look, height variation. This guy actually did do something semi-interesting. It's not just crap. The whole time. This is very terribly designed, and I die. So that's the end of this series. I don't think I can use this command. Nope, that's only in GZ Doom, so we're not going to see the end of this level. I'm going to kill this zombie man, and this is going to be the end of this video. So, see you guys later. For next time.